Yeah, beautiful surfing there from Aaliyah. I thought she might have left one or two turns out there, but a nice way to start off, 7.0. No one would throw that one back, that's for sure. But it was a sign of things to come. I can see Steph Gilmore heard that score drop and just went, you know what, it is time to crank it up. This wave right here, I think, you know, once you heard the score come through, Joe, at a 5.0. Action there, a little bit too casual from Steph Gilmore. Got caught behind the section. She said, you know what, it's time to crank it up. And she did exactly that on wave number two. I mean, this is the Steph Gilmore that we all come to love and watch. A little bit of aggression there. And once she finds that groove, once she finds that confidence, that rhythm, virtually unstoppable. One of the best styles in the sport of surfing, period. Steph Gilmore, 9.5. Best wave of the day.
Love seeing that form and style.